Remember that your subconscious mind will do its best job to stop you all the time. In your personal relationships, it will ask you to stop. In your professional career, it will ask you to stop. Why? Because your subconscious mind and because of your programming, it will always tell you that you are not good enough. For many years in my life, that's exactly what happened to me. I thought I was not good enough for great love. I was not good enough for a great career. I was not good enough with great sex with my partner. I'm not good enough for earning a lot of money. I'm not good enough to be a person of reputation. I'm not good enough for status. I'm not good enough for my own self-respect. And it happened because of all the programming since my childhood that I got from the people around me, from my teachers, from my relatives, from my parents, from myself. And I was convinced that I'm just a little guy. Do you know somebody who thinks I'm just a little guy? Have you ever told yourself, I'm just a little guy? Why should I speak in that meeting, I'm just a little guy? Why should I protest? But there is a big guy inside you. You know, recently I was watching a movie and I got inspired to tell you this. Dude, you need to have a strong backbone. I'm not talking about your physical backbone, I'm talking about your confidence backbone, because a man without a backbone is a paralyzed man. He doesn't walk, he doesn't talk. I see a lot of people who have great knowledge, great experience, great certification, but fucking man, they don't have a backbone. They don't have strength, they don't have power, they don't have confidence. So when something goes by, I'm a little guy. When something bad goes on to their wife, I'm a little guy. When somebody else slaps their children without a reason, I'm a little guy. Don't be that little guy. Be the bigger version of yourself. Develop your backbone, because your backbone is gonna give you your happiness. That's my tip for you. My name is Vishal Sarkar, always reminding you that public speaking, not about perfection, it's all about connection.